Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video I will show you new WhatsApp feature for WhatsApp groups. WhatsApp has been rolling out new feature for WhatsApp groups which allows only admin to send messages for their group. By default, every member of the group along with admin is allowed to send messages to the group, but with this new feature only admin can send messages to the group. A new group settings has been added to WhatsApp groups, which when enabled, only admin can send messages to that group and no other member is allowed to send messages to that group. If you are admin of the WhatsApp group and want to use this feature, let's see how to do that. Open WhatsApp and go to the group for which you are admin. Open the group, tap on group settings, and you could see an option called group settings. This option is available only if you are admin of the group. You can see an option called send messages. Tap on it. It says that choose who can send messages to the group and all participants is by default. When you want only admins to send messages to the group, choose the option only admins. Click on OK. Now if you see the group, you could see that you changed this group settings to allow only admins to send messages to this group. It means that no other group member is allowed to send messages except admin. Now if any group member tries to send messages to this group, they could see something like only admins to send messages to this group has been enabled. So WhatsApp started rolling out this feature, and if you're a beta tester, then you would be receiving it right away. In order to become beta tester of WhatsApp or any other Android app, look for the video which I made and that is being shown in the card. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos, and hope you like this video. See you soon.